A York County man is charged with road rage after police say he pulled a knife on another driver. Northern York County Regional Police say a driver told them he pulled off the road near Locust Point Road and Parrot Lane in Conewago Township to allow another motorist by. He said the other driver then stopped, pulled a knife, and stabbed at the driver's window, then inside the open passenger window, damaging the seat of the car and threatening to kill the first driver. The victim photographed the other man's vehicle, and police later arrested 25-year-old Zachary Widener of Wellsville. He's facing several charges.